All right, hey everyone, Shadow Harvester here with some goodies. I'm just gonna start off right now. Sadly, no figures or plushes. Couldn't find any at GameStop, sadly. Got a nice little bag with the Pokemon Scarlet, Violet starters and the legendaries. This bag is awesome. It's like those posters that they used to give out for pre-ordering. Because I know the last few gens did that. And anywho, we're going to start off, of course, the good old double pack. And yeah, it's sad it has to come in something like this. And much like my copy of Super Mario Odyssey, like just opening this can damage the box a little. I mean, it's not what's good inside, right? It's basically the shell. The inside is the good old chocolate. The games, basically. And another game I got, it's a fairly old game. It was on the Wii U. Much like games like Mario Kart 8, which came with my Switch. And then Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. But yeah, I decided to pick up Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. So yeah, played the demo. So I'm like, you know what, let's add it to the collection. So we did it. Next, a game I thought I bought, but I bought it now. It's called Control. The Ultimate Edition. I remember when this game first came out, I compared it to games like, it's basically a cross between Halo, but with a female character. It almost feels like a little like alien-y, like how Metroid is, but it's not like a Metroid type of game. And then a game for the 360 that came out many, many years ago, called Prey. So yeah, one of those games that I really enjoy from what I've seen and stuff. And I don't know why I bought this, but it looked cool. So Gang Beasts. So yeah, and then for the heck of it, why not, I bought Sonic Frontiers. Why not? So, yeah, but the lady at GameStop, she gave me this because I guess for some reason they had a bunch of them in the back room and they couldn't get rid of them. And I think this was a pre-order thing for Frontiers, and it's the Steelbook. So, yeah. But I also don't know if this was intentional, but she gave me not one, but two. So I have two of them now. For some unexplained reason. And I also went ahead and pre-ordered One Piece Odyssey, which comes out sometime in the beginning of next year. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Yeah, anyway, Shadow Harvester signing out. We're gonna get on to the playthrough for Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. I know my playthroughs are all Pokemon lately. All right. See ya. Bye.